Matthew Schultman. Yes, sir. It looks like we both know about something bad you have done at college.
I know. Borrowing a lady's pen and took it home.
That's right.
But it was an accident enough.
According to the American law, whoever did something bad at college gets the punishment of staying on a random planet for 24 hours.